Hi, I'm Dr. Shefali Tyagi. I'm the obstetrician and gynecologist, and I'll be answering few questions on pregnancy. Women complain very commonly about heartburn. Now, to prevent heartburn, what you can do is, one thing is that eat 6 small meals. 6 small meals are preferable to 3 large meals. So have a small snack at 11 o'clock, have another snack at 5:30. Water should not be combined with your meal. You can have water a little away from your food, maybe 1 hour later. Next thing is that give a gap between your dinner and going to bed, at least 2 to 2.5 hours. As soon as you have your dinner, please don't lie down in the bed. That will make the food come up and you will start feeling that heartburn. Another thing is be slightly semi-reclining while lying down. That means 1 or 2 pillows you can keep and be slightly semi-reclining rather than flat. Avoid too much of spicy food, which can make you feel have that acidity feeling all the time. Have a lot of fibers. Exercise. Exercise will decrease heartburn like anything. And in spite of all these features, if still you are very uncomfortable with heartburn, discuss with your doctor. We have the medicines which can make heartburn better. So you will be absolutely relieved if you discuss the same problem with your doctor.